Carlos Gonzalez with some carry to the other field. Ozuna back, leaps, and it's into the basket!
Another big left-handed bat added to this Cubs offense. This is a miss by Martinez. The pitch actually leaks over middle away, right into the zone of Carlos Gonzalez. Was supposed to be inside. And off the bat, you knew it was hit hard. You saw Ozuna go back. He thought he had a chance. He jumps up, and it just gets into the basket. Clears it by about an inch. Ozuna's like, where'd it go? He's looking around. It's going to come down?